What's up, everybody? It's your boy Dylan, aka Dirtbike Dill, out here on this beautiful Friday on the Supermoto, waiting for my buddy Tom to show up on his KTM 450, and then we're gonna go meet up with my other buddy Tom on his DRZ. So yeah, look forward to that. I'm just kind of waiting for him right now, just, you know, waiting. So see you when he gets here. We're going over to Riding Out Power Sports. He's got to get an oil filter. Then we're going to go meet up with our other buddy, Tom. Isn't it that way?
What?
Isn't it that way?
Is it?
Right now, yeah, it's that way. Chased that one out like crazy. Woo. I chased that one out where I was coming up in front of you. The very first one, as soon as we turned in, I was going for a while. That second one was meh.
So I really want an SSR. I would love to have a kick bike and screw around with it. It would be so much fun. What do you guys think? Should I get one? Comment below.
This one's a DRZ 400.
Oh yeah?
This one comes fully supermotored already from like factory.
That's pretty cool.
I think you guys have a brand new one in there somewhere.
We do. You popping some wheelies on this thing?
Yep, we both are.
Yeah?
He's way more though.
Dude, this is sick, bro.
That one is pretty long. My boy Tom getting it. You know I gotta hit the daily donut somewhere. That was funny. One of my buddies is actually there working it right now. He was out there watching his wheelie. It was pretty funny. That used to be the wheelie spot, but people actually took over those complexes now. Super sad. Actually, that building is still for lease or whatever, so you can still use that one, but it was cool having both spots open. Tom's in a freaking wheelie. This guy. Dang, he's chilling in it too. That was nice. He was probably in it for a long time, I didn't even notice. What's up, bro? How you doing?
Good, how are you?
Doing good. This is my buddy Tom. Well, both of you are Tom. Tom Thomas.
Yep.
Whew, those bikes are looking nice. That was the first time I've seen this one in person.
Yeah, I've been working on it all afternoon. Get the fender eliminator thing integrated.
That exhaust, oh my god.
But I couldn't get the left one to work because the resistors burn out or something. It got super hot.
I still can't believe you got this off of eBay.
I know, right? $8,500.
That's insane.
562 miles on. Where is it?
Yeah, man. Good seeing you. We'll ride another day.
Yeah, definitely. It's nice to meet you.
Yeah.
Time to go find some stunt spots before it gets too dark. Ride it. The struggle was real for me. Ooh, a little jump, all right.
Hey, that's Bear Creek Golf Course.
Oh, shit. Yeah, that is.
There's gotta be some fucking hits on that, bro.
You can get hella trouble for being on there. We're just out here exploring next to the golf course. He wants to go in there and jump on something. Just putting along. No big deal. Find anything back that way. Unsuccessful. Be doing it at night. Get it, Tom? I thought you weren't gonna get it dirty. Squirrely on that one, not gonna lie. Hey, damn it, this road kind of bumps up and down a little bit. It's not that even. Hey, new spot it is. Super dark out now. It's only like 6:30, but still. Savage. Hell yeah. All the way to the line, that's my boy. Going for that circle. That's what's up. I'm trying to get better. I keep fucking up. I keep chasing them out still. Really?
Yeah.
Oh shit. We're on a legit airfield right now. On the third horn. I fucking suck at wheelies. That was a little fun. Alright, take it easy, man. I'm just gonna hit a few more wheelies and go home. Get pulled over, son of a bitch. I know he clocked me at least going 75 right there. That's fucking crazy. And then I did a wheelie right before it. Thank you for watching. Tune in next time. I'll see you guys on Sunday out in the desert. My name's Dylan, aka Dirt Bike Dill. Peace!